basically so that we can turn it into summer sculpture.
What was this?
This is like four faces so that it can all taste better when we make it into summer sausage.
So as you guys can tell, we have a lot more meat than we were expecting. So we have two different styles of sausage that we're gonna be making, cracked pepper and garlic, and the Hunter's Blend summer sausage. And so before we can start stuffing them, we need to put the casings in warm water for an hour. Right now we're mixing the seasonings and the cure for the summer sausage that we made. Ours is the High Mountain Hunter's Blend summer sausage, but you should follow your own recipes and stuff, and I'm really excited for how this is going to turn out. Stay tuned. It's kind of loud. We hung out all the summer sausage up in the smoker, and now it's time to smoke. I think they're going to be amazing when they come out. See you guys there. So as you guys can tell, we got quite a lot of summer sausage. It's been an amazing process, so now we're gonna have to cut it all into pieces so that we can put it in the freezer. But before we do that, I'm gonna try a piece of the summer sausage. It's very good. Please like and subscribe, and see you guys on the next one.